Moved by Lisa's story, as she said yesterday, but what sort of support is she getting from her local community in Girvan?
She's
received overwhelming support from friends and colleagues and neighbours and people in the community.